Rename a whole bunch of files at once with the bulk rename feature of TreeSize Professional. In everyday business, it can happen again and again that several files need to be renamed. Especially when it's not just a few documents, but dozens, this simple task can suddenly take a lot of time. With TreeSize's bulk rename feature, you can complete this task in no time. First, use TreeSize to scan the drive or even the specific directory that contains the files you want to rename. Select the files, either by checkbox or by Shift plus mouse click keyboard shortcut. And then choose the bulk rename option under the Details tab. TreeSize gives you the most important rules directly to choose from. Do you want to find and replace text? Paste text. Number files or delete text in the file name. Set as many rules as you need for your task. Here's a popular use case. More and more companies are moving their file systems to Microsoft SharePoint. To do this, all files to be moved must be prepared. For example, files must not contain certain special characters like the percent sign. Large file systems can contain thousands of files that violate this rule. Renaming them manually would take an extremely long time. First, use the TreeSize file search with this regular expression to search for files with corresponding special characters and select them. In the bulk rename, select replace as rule type and use the regular expression again. In the replace with field, specify an underscore or an empty string. After adding the rule, check your job in the preview on the right side of the screen. Finally, just click run and your files are ready to be moved. Try it yourself with the 30-day trial version of TreeSize Professional.